At Impossible Metals, we have developed the Eureka Collection System. Underwater robots are launched from a ship to the ocean floor, where there are vast fields of rocks called polymetallic nodules that are rich in critical metals. Hovering over the ocean floor, the robot uses camera-based artificial intelligence to control its arms, selectively collecting nodules while minimizing sediment disturbance and avoiding all visible life. The collected nodules are stored on board. A large percentage of nodules remain untouched, preserving habitat and biodiversity. Once the robot is full, it ascends to the surface ship. A smart hook autonomously connects to the robot below the wave-affected zone. A crane lifts it aboard using a rail system. The bottom payload door opens, and the nodules are offloaded onto a conveyor belt to transport the nodules to the storage compartments of the ship. The battery is swapped with a fully recharged pack. If required, the vehicle is moved to the maintenance station, where the arm assembly is autonomously swapped out and other maintenance is performed. The full cycle of collecting nodules repeats approximately every 4 hours. Ships travel between the mining area and the processing plant, with full ships departing and empty ships arriving. The swarm of robots remains at sea collecting. Our highly scalable fleet is designed to reach the high production levels required to meet market demand.